Why it's hydromatic. Why it's grease lightning.
And I got chills, they're multiplying. And I'm losing control. Cause the power you're supplying,
it's electrifying.
Made it to our destination for today. We are going to take a tour and do a little shopping at Kiwi Gardens.
Kiwi Gardens, Perth, Ontario. They've got three sections. They've got a succulent section.
Yes.
A perennial section.
Yeah.
And then amazing free garden tours.
Yeah, it's not just shopping, it is an experience.
Yeah, so definitely one of Eastern Ontario's best succulent places, and the gardens are spectacular. So
let's check it out.
Okay, so check this out. We are in an entire greenhouse that's dedicated to
succulents and cactus.
It's like spectacular. Like, where do you find, usually find a little section in other places? This one, it's going to be this entire greenhouse. Everything you see is going to be succulents. I'm going to try and go as quick as I can through here because it is still COVID time, so we want to let other people get in here, but I'm going to go as quick as I can, but still show you what we have. Nice aeoniums. They've got some crazy stuff, and you're going to see some crested stuff. Look at that. Where do you find a succulent like that? That's absolutely spectacular. A bit of this main section so we can slowly move back to the back. And this, look at that, that's a crested, fasciated aeonium. Huge. Let's see if I can show you the crest in there. Look at that, solid stem. These are 72. Very tough to find something like that. And this aeonium's right there, it looks like Starburst, I believe. Some cactus. Burrow's tail there, $31.
Beautiful pot of sunburst aeonium.
Yep. And look at the crested or fasciated aeonium here. It's huge. I'll just put my hand in there just for the size, but what a specimen. And very few places you can actually go and buy crested, fasciated succulents like this. Nice aeonium. Look at the size on that. This looks like almost like a Hercules. Echeveria Hercules, but fasciated. Just spectacular. And I'm just going to show you just what's on this side. We'll come back to that. But look at up top here. So, you know, it'll be a one-time investment, but wow, absolutely incredible piece. It's like a work of art. Very tough to find one like that. I'll come across here really quickly. A string of pearls. You can get them in small pots for $9.75 or the baskets for $24. Look at this. Actually, this is a pretty cool one, huh? Looks like some sort of sedum, eh? Huge string of pearls here. $38.
Now it's coming home.
We have string of pearls.
No, we had.
Oh, did it die? String of pearls. This is our problem. String of pearls.
It's my nemesis, but I'm going to continue trying.
Now, this is the porpoisorum?
Yes.
Echeveria? These are pretty cool. They turn a dark brown undercolor. This looks like the Pearl Vandenberg.
Mm-hmm.
Some jelly beans.
Now there's a pot of donkey tail.
$16.95 for these jelly beans. Nellie's found a, oh, okay. See, look at this.
That's impressive.
You want to be the king of donkey tails in Eastern Ontario? There's your bucket for $95. Absolutely spectacular. It's like some horthia in here. And stunning pot collection. But actually, before we get to that, we'll look at some burrow's tails up here. Beautiful baskets up top. And look at these. These are great, $31. Really nice succulents there. I'll check out some of these pots. Nellie's over there, obviously probably wanting to buy that burrow's tail.
Oh, I'm totally gonna.
You're gonna buy the burrow's
tail? I'm just waiting until you can hold this.
But I'm still filming these beautiful plants here. And let's come over before we talk about that. And let's talk about this one. So we just spoke to them. It's not for sale.
I tried.
It's many, many years old. They had to chop it down because it got too big for the greenhouse. But it is ancient. Monstera, correctly?
Yes.
I'm not sure what type, but that it's an absolute monster. I'll put my hand. We'll do a hand test on this leaf. And I'll probably have to do what, well, I am on wide lens already.
Yeah, he said it was a monster. I thought it was a thematophyllum, but.
Yeah.
Cactus in the corner.
Yeah, we got some beautiful cactus in here. Some huge pots. I'm going to go over to here to Nellie. It looks like she wants me to hold something and maybe buy a $100 box of burrow's tail.
It's too impressive to leave behind.
It's pretty impressive, see? There we go. Smile. That's a pretty impressive box.
Look, it's bigger than my head.
Awesome. So that concludes the succulent area. And now we'll have to go and check out the tour of In the Gardens. Kiwi Gardens has an amazing gardens. I didn't even think I think I went right by these pots.
Oh, they're fabulous pots.
So some stunning pots, and they just, you put a succulent in, the half of the succulent arrangement is the pot, right?
Yes.
Because it accents.
It enhances.
It enhances.
Your visual pleasure. Like, look at this one. This is stunning. The arrangement they've put in the, just the texture and the design of that pot. It's just beautiful.
Yeah. Get a good pot for a succulent. So anyway, we definitely recommend, if you're looking for succulents, there's no better place in Eastern Ontario to get succulents. And they have like 5 greenhouses baking them right now, making new ones. It's absolutely spectacular. Okay, we'll be back at you in a minute. Oh, I'm gonna just go and quickly show you the sempervivums in here, just because they look so juicy. Nothing better than sempervivums. They grow like weeds. Okay, we're off to outside. Oh, I guess we're off to pay.
I guess we pay in here now.
Do you?
They have the debit thing.
Ring the bell. Ring my bell. That's what you do when you want to pay. Okay, look what Nellie's done here. So we've got 2 nice succulents. Nice, beautiful basket here of burrow's tails and some string of pearls. And we're going to take a peek at the outdoor garden. Now it's only spring, but we'll check it out and see what they've got going.
It's time.
Okay. Don't do it. Don't do it. No, it. Honey, you don't need a mask. You're outside.
Well, you know, just in case.
Oh my gosh.
This way nobody can identify me.
Oh Lord. This is how you know that your girlfriend has. It. You can see the D. The D is like too far away from the R. See the D in card? It's been bugging her. See, now she's gonna fix that. Oh, we stopped for a bite to eat at McDonald's and we parked here, and the whole time she's like, I can't believe it's like that. I have to fix that. And look, she actually got out. Oh my gosh. She's got OCD. That's how you know your girlfriend has OCD. Hun, they're gonna arrest you. You violated the sign.
It's all fixed.
Maybe they had it there for a reason.
What up?
Nothing.
Please bear next right.
I'm not veering.
She said bear.
She said veer. You can be fined for veering. I'm not going to veer. I'm telling you that right now.
You're veering now.
I'm not veering.
You're veering.
I've never veered before. Folks, I don't veer. I'm not the type that veers. I'm a straight shooter.
Go the way the GPS tells you to go.
No, I'm just saying. Hey, folks at home, no veering. Straight.
Why, it's hydromatic. Why, it's grease-a-light.